bought more equipment to purchase and everything. But really, we stole this from the lab that has the best success rates in the world. So we figure if they're doing great with it, we're going to copy
Yeah, and
them.
there is actually the Summit trial out there. There's a randomized control trial to show, especially women who are going to make a very low number of embryos, that this type of media setup is superior to the other. So we're always looking out for those patients that really are depending on their one embryo to grow, right? So those low numbers of IVF, outcomes, those are the ones where it really counts. So.
Yeah, and I think what we found over time is we are the type of clinic that people come to if they're really struggling with their other clinic. We call ourselves the clinic you go to when you're mad at your first clinic. But because of that, a lot of times our patients have already tried IVF, it didn't work.